Welcome to the Just Grants Grants Management Series. In this peer reviewer video, we will describe how to log into the peer review portal in Just Grants. For information on other peer reviewer topics, you can view the Registering for a Peer Reviewer Account video. Once you receive notification that you have access to the peer review portal in Just Grants, you may use either Google Chrome or Microsoft Edge to log in at https://diamd-auth.usdoj.gov. We recommend that you bookmark this URL for easy access in the future. On the sign-in screen, enter your email address in the email address field. This must be the email address from which you received your account registration email. Select the Next button. Enter the password that you set up in the registration process in the password field. Select Sign In. This will log you into Just Grants. Select the Just Grants Peer Review Portal tile to access the portal. If this is your first time logging in, you must provide your contact information, including the address you prefer to be reached at, on the user profile screen. Select Submit when all required fields are filled in. Note that you will not see any assessments in your worklist until you have been assigned to a panel and the peer review for the solicitation has officially started. If you are assigned to a peer review, you will be contacted by email by the peer review coordinator with assignment specifics and the orientation call information. This concludes this peer reviewer video on logging into the peer review portal in Just Grants.